But let's talk about the fun we had over the weekend.
We did.
Verleden naweek op 'n boot gegaan, maar soos 'n serious boot, nie so 'n klein doozy kanootjie wat soos wat Liesel gehad het.
Ons
het 'n boot gehad en ons partytjie maracas die hele tyd.
Dit was fantasties. Afgeweer was die MSC Melody cruise ship. Dit was my heel eerste keer op so 'n boot gewees, so ek was baie opgewonde om dit te doen. En dit was my ek het dit blyk nie seker geword nie.
Oh, shame, hey.
Your brother did, unfortunately.
My brother, oh my goodness, he is about 2 meters tall. He was not coping. He was in bed the entire time. But you know what? We have some interesting footage of what actually happened on the boat, and I won't show you the pictures that I took of this one. I promise I won't. Maybe I will. Check it out.
Never a dull moment. Passengers on board the MSC Melody showed off their musical talents in a singing competition. Can you guess who won?
How's it gonna work? Well, exactly the same way that it does on the television version.
The sound of praise that you know.
Ek was dis meier van die dorp hier na dit.
Nee, kan ek net sê, hy het die hele vandat hy daai medal gewen het, die hele tyd lank op die boot loop hy so.
No, it wasn't because of that, man. I was playing mind tricks at the people on the boat and I was like, "Do you know what this medal means? It now means I'm captain of the ship." And I go and then they go, "Lots of fun." Was baie well great.
Ja, dit was fantasties. Ja,
maar dit was kyk geweest. Dit was die eerste keer op
'n You can't touch it. I'm going to give it to you.
Dit was 'n boot geweest vir my en dit was dit het al my verwagtinge oorskry. Hoe kan ek sê?
Oortref.
Oortref. Daar sê oortref. Ek meen dit is net gange en trappe en ligte
en
kamers en swembaddens en jacuzzis en cocktails. Dit was fantasties geweest.
Het jy wel aan cocktails gehad?
Hè? Ek het natuurlik.
Ja, ek het lekker. Ek het die kans gekry om 3 spesiale cocktails te maak.
Ja?
Wil jy sien?
Ja,
wil jy sien? Wil jy seker?
Kom ons
kyk hierna.
What's a cruise without a cocktail? Katlego wasted no time and investigated the MSC Melody's menu and jumped at the chance to show his skill behind the bar.
So it's 9 o'clock in the morning and I must admit the Espresso crew is having fun aboard the MSC Melody. It's like a 24-hour party all the time. So what's a good party without a good cocktail? And so I met up with my friend, Mr. Win Yuen, and he's gonna be teaching me the art of cocktail making. Me being the good boy that I am, we're keeping it clean. Virgin cocktails. We're making a dirty banana shake and a virgin watermelon and strawberry daiquiri. So, my man, tell me about the dirty banana shake. What exactly goes inside?
Dirty banana shake, the fresh banana, sugar syrup, and then milk. We make a blender. After that, we put the chocolate topping and syrup that the glass, the garnish.
Blend the ingredients with ice and garnish the glass with chocolate syrup before you pour the drink. Sugar syrup's the basis for many cocktails. Make your own using 1 part water and 2 parts sugar. Bring the mixture to the boil, stirring constantly.
Oh man, and that's how you make a dirty banana shake. Dirty, but deliciously refreshing. Lovely stuff, thank you. Let's go on to the next one.
The second one, I make it for you, virgin watermelon banana daiquiri.
What do you need to make that and how do we make it?
This I need the like a banana and the lemon juice and the watermelon syrup, same like a dirty banana to make blender.
If you don't have any watermelon sugar syrup on hand, use a fresh slice and blend it with the banana, lemon juice and ice. Substitute the ingredients with any of your favorite fruit, pour it into a tall glass and remember the garnish and straw.
Oh, nice one. Very nice. The watermelon and the lemon juice work really well together. Now, may I show you how to make one of my favorite ones? Now, what I'm about to show you right now is my top secret recipe for a cocktail, right? We need some grenadine syrup, we need some pineapple and orange juice, and then we need some cola just to give it a bit of color. So lots of colors, different layers, but lovely and refreshing. So you gotta do this very carefully. It's all about the layers of color. I'm gonna take my orange and pineapple juice. We're gonna go about half and half of each. Now, every bartender needs to have the skill, man. It's called the shake. Watch. You need to get a nice little foam going. You gotta feel the deep burn in your arm. That's how you know it's ready. Now I need some ice in my glass.
Yes.
Here comes the secret. You got your foam in there? You gotta pour it very, very slowly. Very slowly so that you get your foam going. And you'll watch, just watch as the magic happens.
Top it up with a layer of fizzy drink. Let's hear the secret ingredients again. Grenadine, syrup, pineapple, and orange juice and cola. We'll call this cocktail the Chaste Katlego.
Very nice.
Is it good?
Yeah.
High five to that, man. All right. No. That belongs here, and so does this. I'll give you this little piece of paper. There you go. And I'm about to take these cocktails and get my party on. Thank you very much.
Welcome, sir.
With these cocktails, I'm definitely captain of this cruise. I'm gonna get my party on.
Stay with Espresso and SABC3.